Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Sunday the 12th of September. Sun is in Virgo, ruled by Mercury. Planets are asking.
What else is new?
Oh, I'm sure it's something. The planets.
More assorted lunars.
Yeah.
You may be planetarily provoked into setting somebody right. Fine, but in case you hadn't noticed, arguing, you're a drooling cretin. Well, you're a staggering moron. And opining, he or she should do thus and such, I don't understand why they won't, has seemingly replaced reasoned debate as a communication form, and therefore it is unrealistic to think that in this environment you're actually going to get your point across and a concession that you do indeed know of what you speak. Additionally, make it your business to recognize, acknowledge, and identify the info currently emerging, even if it doesn't necessarily track with the official certified authorized script or plan. By the way, the chances of the message being clear are higher than usual, although whether you properly interpret, appreciate, or approve of the content could be another story altogether. Bottom line, the next few weeks will be significantly more productive if you arrange to be engaged in projects, ventures, living situations, commercial arrangements, etc. that make you grin instead of cringe. So grab a cup of your beverage of choice, sit down and give serious thought to your dreams and your real-life options for turning them into realities.
Okay, signs particularly affected by assorted lunars.
Virgo, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Aquarius, Cancer.
And if one's birthday, 12th of September.
This year is dedicated to the proposition or discovery that the authority to branch out, step it up, expand, creatively, romantically, commercially, or any other way, lies not outside yourself, as you may sometimes believe, but in your hot little hands. Now, what you're going to do to capitalize on this info and how you're going to make it a money spinner will be the fun part.
Well, enjoy. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.